evening, everyone. How are you tonight? Welcome to our first, our first in person in the auditorium Pops concert since 2019. We're so excited you're here. We have a great lineup for you tonight. We have seven groups performing. Obviously, the air conditioning is on, so I hope you're feeling that. I hope. I know it's cooler in here than it is outside, so stay for the concert. Stay for as long as you can. So we're starting with Percussion Ensemble, great group. I just want to let you know that there's an electronic program. There's QR codes. If you didn't get a paper program, if you'd rather look at it on your phone. Either way, every two to three groups, there's an intermission. At the intermission, you're welcome. The house lights will come up, and you're welcome to get up, stretch your legs, go check out the raffle baskets, go check out all the things they have in the lobby. They have food and drink. We just ask that you don't bring food and drink back into the auditorium, please. Okay, and without further ado, I'd like to introduce Mr. Mike Cassano and the Percussion Ensemble.
All right, give it up for the Percussion Ensemble. These kids have worked real hard this year. Okay, we're gonna start with something from Star Wars called Cantina Band. Thank you. Give it up for Nick Jordan on the drum set on that one. Okay, this next song was the theme song to marching band. And you'll laugh in a second if you were around marching band this year, rehearsals and whatnot. So every time there was a break in the action during marching band, Sean here on the bass guitar would play this one riff. Are you ready to play it? Thank you. So every time. So it was like, okay, guys, we're going to take a quick little water break. You get the idea. Anyway, Sean said, okay, I'll join Percussion Ensemble, but we have to play Symphony of Destruction by Megadeth, which is what that riff is. So the best part about that is when I was a freshman in high school, I had the cassette tape of Megadeth, Symphony of Destruction, whatever the album was called. Anyway, it's still cool, I guess, apparently. So this is called, perfect for Friday the 13th, Symphony of Destruction. Sean Thomas on the guitar. Let's hear it for Sarah and Owen on the main melodies tonight, too, on the bells. All right. That was fun. All right, we have one more. We're going to feature one of our seniors. I want to wish all the seniors the best of luck that I had a chance to work with over the years. in marching band and percussion ensemble. And we're going to feature Amanda Fagan on the drum set on this one. Give it up. All right, so this is Thunderstruck by AC/DC. Thanks, everybody. Go Celtics. Go Bruins. All right, give it up for Percussion Ensemble. These kids work really hard. They were a pleasure to work with. And we're going to get off the stage so we can continue with the night. Thanks, everybody.
At this time, we'd like to introduce the 5th and 6th grade chorus under the direction of Mrs. Juliana Anderson.
First song, Remember Me, won the Academy Award in 2018 for Best Original Song from the animated motion picture Coco. Young Miguel sings this song to remember and honor his family. Our soloist tonight is Brooke Tusey.
Thank you. Our final song comes from the Broadway musical Hairspray, which became a motion picture starring John Travolta in 2007. You Can't Stop the Beat is an infectious, upbeat song that will make you want to dance in your seat. Our soloists tonight are Kaylin Blood and Maeve Salvucci.
Can't stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try and stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try and stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still.
'Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. 'Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed.
picture me in the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion of the ocean or the rain from above. You can try to stop the paradise we're dreaming up, but you can't stop the rhythm of two hearts in love to stay. You can't stop the beat. You can't stop the beat. You can't stop the beat.
We are ready to get started again. This is our fourth grade beginners band with Mr. Frazee.
Where's the mic stand for it? Where's the mic stand?
Check 1, 2.
Good evening, everybody. How are we doing? All right. We're just going to get right into it. Our first number is our version of Queen's We Will Rock You. Thank you. Our next number and our last number is a perennial favorite, Let's Go Band, and this will feature the flute section, then the clarinet section, then our alto saxophone section, then our trumpet section, then our trombone section, and then our percussion section, and then Let's Go Band. Thank you all so much. I just have to say thank you to all these amazing young people on the stage right now. Give a round of applause, please. Check 1, 2. Thanks all so much. Great job, guys. We look forward to seeing you on June 7th for some more music. We have the 7th and 8th grade chorus coming up and just a changeover. Thank you all very much.
We would now like to welcome the 7th and 8th grade chorus under the direction of Mrs. Linda Messini-Pavlov. Our first song for you tonight is called Shoshone Love Song. It's a Native American folk song.
So we're doing one more number for you tonight. It is called Where the Light Begins. I just want to tell you how proud I am of them. There's only, you probably counted, like, how many are there? There's only 15. They don't meet together. Seventh and eighth grade meet in separate classes, so really they've had one rehearsal recently together, only one rehearsal. And they're doing MCAS, you know, if you're a seventh and eighth grade parent, you know, it's a crazy time of year. So I just wanted to tell you that they're doing some pretty difficult music. They're singing in three parts. That's really difficult for only 15 kids. So I just want to tell you, I'm super proud of you. Awesome job. Also, a little plug for our 7th and 8th grade concert. It's coming up May 26th. It's in about 2 weeks, so please come to that. It's junior jazz, it's 7th and 8th grade chorus, and it's 7th and 8th grade band. So we hope to see you there.
Perhaps it does not.
this time, I'm going to introduce the Junior Jazz Band under the direction of Mr. Dan Hatchfield, awesome music teacher, and really friend and great friend and colleague.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. So this group we have up now is the Junior Jazz Band. They've been working very hard. As you, some of you may know, I just had a baby boy. So I want to throw a big thank you out to Miss MP for covering a lot of things that I couldn't cover these past couple weeks, and also Mr. Barriolo. He was the substitute teacher while I wasn't here, and Mr. Dalton covered one of the jazz band rehearsals. Thank you, team, for helping me out during this time, and thank you guys for working so hard.
Yeah.
Our first song we're going to be doing is Milestones, and we have three soloists. We got Ainsley Hyde on alto, Leo Alphonse on alto, and Orson Lizzie on trumpet. Thank you. Thank you very much. Give it up for those soloists one more time, please. Well done, guys. Well done. Our second piece for the night is Oye Como Va, and we're going to feature five soloists. Calvin Clement on clarinet. We're going to have Angelica Goodwin and Riley Wasik on the second solo. Timothy Goodwin, third time. Woo! Yanni and Ainsley, fourth time. And Leo and Orson for the last time. Enjoy. Thank you. Great job to all those soloists. Nice job, nice job. Our last song for tonight will be called Hip Hip Hop. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Jazz band. Thank you so much for being a great audience. Next up is high school chorus. So please stay tuned as we set up the stage. Thank you.
I'm sorry, Superintendent Legault, that you didn't win the 50-50 raffle. But, you know. In all seriousness, thank you all again for coming out tonight. We're super excited that you're here. The students are always super excited to perform for you. We couldn't do this concert without the support of our administration, our superintendent, our assistant superintendent, the high school principal, Mr. Clements, Mr. Taylor, the Mitchell administration, Mr. Gentile, Ms. Dupre. We obviously all the music teachers who work so hard to put these concerts together. Mr. Dahl, Mr. Hatchfield, Mrs. Anderson, Mr. Frazee, Mr. Cassano. So thank you all for being here, but can we get a round of applause for all those people, please? And obviously the music parents, they support us so much. They co-sponsor this concert with us. So there's a few names that are on the program, and then there's some more that I just need to read right now. To Linda DiCicco, she put together those beautiful raffle baskets. Thank you, Linda. Terry Shea, Susan Leviser, Amy McAlpine, Jen and Tony Lonergan, Jake Orfino, David Rapetta, Michelle Spriggs, Karen Clifford, Colleen Wasick, Brian Fenstermaker. Sorry, I don't know what throws me every time. And Charlotte Tarsi, obviously, those were the two that were doing the 50-50 raffle. And many more, but these parents really stepped up to help with this concert. If you would like to get involved with the music parents, you can get involved even if your student's a senior, but you know, the younger they are, please get involved with them. They do great work to help support us along with our school district. So thank you to the music parents. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Seniors, so that last song was every year the seniors get to pick a song that they want to do on a spring concert. And so seniors, can you come out and step forward and take a little bow? There's only five. Be careful. Let's try. It's bittersweet because most of them were with me since seventh grade. Two came in eighth grade. Two came along in eighth grade, right? Ryan and Alex. But the other three, no, eighth grade.
Eighth grade.
Ninth grade? Eighth grade. But yes. So yes, I've taught them a long time. I'm so sad. All right. You can go back now. Thank you. I'm so sad, but now we need to move on. Okay. Mr. Dalton and Brian Rapetta are going to join us on this next one. So if you saw the movie Working Girl, wow, this really, you know, some of you don't even know what movie that is. But anyway, it's a movie that came out in the 80s. And so if you're, this next song is by Carly Simon. It's Let the River Run, but it sounds nothing like her version. I love her version, but I really like this version. So please enjoy. Okay, one more. This one, we're gonna add seventh and eighth grade chorus. We're gonna add Nick Jordan on drum set. And Sean Thomas on bass. And Nick Donna. Thank you.
Sing it for your mama, eh? Sing it for your papa, eh? Sing it for the whole world, for the boy or girl, for another one fan. KO on the beat, okay? I'm a human 808. Go ahead, go and sing it, don't talk, cause the beat won't stop. No, wait, wait, wait.
More setup things for senior jazz. I will take this opportunity to profoundly thank two students that really, really helped us. They are amazing. They happen to be on the stage, so this is a great opportunity to thank them. So Amanda Fagan and Jordan Cantalupo spent time with us music teachers yesterday morning figuring out everything. So you see the seamless flow of groups and things. That's thanks to them and their stage crew. Amanda and Jordan, can you step out front, please? Because you deserve a big round of applause. And also, EBCAM is recording, so in a few days, the link should be available. So we're super thankful that they do that, that the students can watch themselves afterwards. It's great. I'm really excited to introduce to you the Senior Jazz Band under the direction of Mr. Patrick Dalton.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very excited to play for you tonight. The first song that we're going to play is called Little Big Gumbo. It is going to feature seven soloists. That would be Eloise Lizzie on the trombone, Sage Gurney on the clarinet, Sean Thomas on the guitar, Owen Fay on the electric keyboard, Andrew DiCicco on the alto sax, Caden Keene on the alto sax, and back on that drum kit, Patrick Spillane. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This next song is called Dreamsville, and it will feature one of our seniors, Mr. Alex Hall, on the tenor saxophone. Yeah, Alex, indeed. Our final piece for the night will be a song called Crunchy Frog, and it will feature soloist Dan Kelly on the bass, Sean Thomas on the guitar, Jordan Cantalupo on trumpet, Sage Gurney on clarinet, Caden Keene on alto, and Andrew DiCicco, also on alto. Before we play this last song, can we get one more healthy round of applause for all of the student musicians that we heard? They've been working so hard, they're so talented, they sound so good. What? Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. One more time for the East Bridgewater Senior Jazz Band. Thank you so much. Thank you for supporting the music department. We hope you have a fantastic rest of your evening. Tomorrow is another jam-packed day full of excellent music. So get home safe and enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you, everyone.